Hello, welcome to dpv technology. In this video we will learn how to connect unipolar stepper motor with L293D motor shield and Arduino. So let's get started.
You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. Here is our L293D motor driver board. With the help of this L293D motor shield, we can run up to two unipolar or bipolar stepper motors. This motor shield has two 5-pin screw terminals to connect stepper motors. Here is our 28BYJ48 stepper motor. It is a unipolar stepper motor. You can use any unipolar stepper also. You can buy all these components, modules, boards from our official website www.dpvtechnology.com at best price. It has two coils inside it. From each coil, two wires are coming out for connections. Therefore, for two coils, we get four wires and one common wire from both the coils. So total it has 5 wires to connect to our motor shield. In the motor shield, first two pins are marked as M1 or port 1. Then these last two pins are marked as M2 or port 2. The pin in between M1 and M2 is the ground pin. Similarly, in this side we have M3 and M4. The pin in between M3 and M4 is GND pin. To use the stepper motor with this motor shield, we have to connect the common red wire to ground, that is the middle pin, as I have already told. Next, we have to connect the orange and pink wires, that is the wires from the first coil to one motor port, M1. So first we will connect this orange wire to first pin of the M1. Okay, now we will connect the pink wire. Here, the next one. So first one, we have to connect this orange, and then the next is, this one is pink. Now the remaining wires from the second coil, those are blue and yellow, to the other motor port, that is M2. So in order, that is orange, pink, red, blue, yellow. This sequence is important for the proper working of the motor. Similarly, we can connect the second motor to this side. Now our connections are ready. Now let us connect it with Arduino. Now to use this shield, we have to download the Adafruit motor shield library from GitHub. The link is given in the description of this video. After downloading the zip file, you have to unzip it and place it into the Arduino library folder. Now open the Arduino IDE and copy and paste the code. The link to download the code is given in the description of this video. Now upload the code. Here now we can see The stepper is running forward and backward direction. The video link of the explanation of the code is given in the description of this video. You can go and watch the explanation in that video. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.